on the neck a little bit. You look a lot more relaxed. Hi, yep, I can hear you. Yep. Ah, great. Yeah, send them through. Thanks. Ah. Hi. How are you? Nervous. Okay, well, I'm here to get you ready to go through. I think they want you soon. Have you ever been on live TV before? Okay, well, please don't worry. Okay, I'm gonna try and make you feel nice and relaxed. Okay, so they want me to just freshen you up a little bit and just kind of brighten your face, neaten your hair, get any bits from your top. So it's nothing invasive at all. Okay. All right, so let's have a look. Should we probably put a little bit of moisturizer on? Don't worry, I'm not gonna let you go through until we're ready. Okay. Smells lovely, and this will just give your face a nice kind of brightness. We use an expensive one here, so it is really good for the skin. Please don't worry, I can see you're a bit nervous. You're gonna be great. It's gonna go really well. And what are you on for? Ah, interesting. Well, I see loads of people day in and day out, and you'll be fine, I promise. Lips. Your lips are a little bit dry. I've got something for that, don't worry. Now, don't worry, I'm just gonna be doing a really... Hold on. Not for me. I'm gonna be doing a really natural look, just neatening up the face a little bit. I'm gonna brush the eyebrows. Just opens the eyes a little bit. Let's do some very natural colour on the cheeks. This is unisex, so it's very, if you can see that, very, very kind of mild colour. Just warms the face a little bit. Okay. Now, I'm just going to put something. Let's use this first. It's like an intensive moisturizer for the lips. So we'll leave this on, and then it will soften the lips. Okay. Going to clip your hair back. Okay. Right, that's great. Just give you, this is a, it's like a face gloss, but don't worry, it's just to give you a slight shine on the face, really kind of wakes you up, wakes your face up, so, see that? So I'm just going to put a little bit on the cheeks, tip of the nose, chin, just to, they've got some quite strong lights out there, so I want to make sure that the light hits you really well. Do you mind if I take some photos of the process? For my portfolio. Yeah, great. Hello? Yeah. No, we're not done. No, we're not done yet. Yeah. No, they're not coming through yet. Alright. Thanks. Sorry. They can be really pushy at the front. Right, let's get... any bits off your face. just brushing shoulders and neck and so on. Are you happy with what you're wearing? Okay, I might have something over there for you. Okay. Sorry, I haven't stopped all day. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do is just give you a little bit of warmth on the face. Just literally smallest amount. I don't want it to look silly. Everything's looking natural. This is a very normal practice for TV, so man or woman. Okay. There's hardly anything on the brush, don't worry. On the neck a little bit. Let's look up. Like so. Okay. I'm just gonna rub your shoulders a bit. I can see your nervous, don't worry. I've got a jacket I think would look really good. Okay, let me just grab it. Alright, let's just get this on you. Shoulders there. Does that feel better? You've got lovely eyes, by the way. This is a grounding technique, so I'm just putting some pressure on your shoulders. Do you need a hug? Come here. going to be alright. Okay, it really is. Okay. Alright. I'm just going to use this to blow back your hair, get any bits and bobs off you, and it will just make you look nice and fresh. Okay. Okay, let's take these clips out now. Okay, the other one. Me warm my hands up for you. You look a lot more relaxed. It's touching your neck. Hello. Yep. And it's, yeah, I understand. Yeah, I'm not going to hold you off any longer, don't worry. But I'm also not going to let them out if they're not ready. Yeah. Just, can you just give us a few more minutes, please? Yeah. Yeah, alright, thanks. Don't worry. Right, some finishing touches. It's just... just comb. Give you some nice mist. Make you smell nice. Just adds a nice glow. Okay. I think you're ready. Let me get some pictures. Let's tone your hair just a little. Great. Hi. Yeah. They're ready now. Yeah. Please look after them for me. Great. Thank you. Thanks. All right. They'll be along in a moment to take you. You've got this. Don't overthink it.